Good morning, students. Welcome to class 3. This is your maths teacher Shilpa Sharma. Today we will be starting with the first chapter of our book, that is number. First of all, we will understand what is number system. It consists of 0 to 9 digit, and using these digits we can frame 2, 3 and 4 digit number. Let's see some example. 23. 2323, it is a 2 digit number as it contains 2 digit. 456, it contains 3 digit, so it is a 3 digit number. Now let's move further to the next example. 4483, it contains 4 digit, so it is a 4 digit number. Now in the representation of number, first digit from the right indicates the ones. Second digit from the right indicates the tens. Third digit from the right indicates the hundred. Let's see the example. 7354. From the extreme right, first place is ones, then second place is tens, then third place is hundred, and the fourth place is thousand. Moving on to the next topic. 3 and 4 digit number on spike abacus, and abacus is an instrument with which we can count number and understand the place value of each digit in our number. And abacus has spikes, and these spikes depend on the number of digit a number has. To count a 3 digit number, we will use 3 spikes. Now suppose we have a 3 digit number 215. We will have 3 spikes representing 1's place, 10's place and 100's place. According to the digit, we will put 5 beads at 1's place, 1 bead at 10's place and 2 beads at 100's place. Now, moving on to the 4 digit number. First of all, we will add one more spike that will represent 1000's place. For example, 4253, according to the digit, at 1's place, number is 3, so we will put beads. At 10's place, we will put 5 beads. At 100's place, we will put 2 beads. And at 1000's place, we will put 4 beads. I hope you have understood the topic. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.